So this don't look good. So this don't look good. Come on now. Come through, Dariana. Look at this. And then, y'all, she ain't even just half-stepped me. She went to the Crocs store. She ain't have to go in the store and see if they had Crocs and just get what they had. She went to the Crocs stores where she can pick from a very wide selection. Look at this. Yes, I love it here right now.
What's good, YouTube? And you know, it's a vibe with P.
Period.
And I'm back in again with another freaking banger. Y'all, I got my Crocs. I got my Crocs. And I just feel... Y'all, honestly, I feel like Dariana ran away before I can give her a real reaction. Like, she didn't see, like, she didn't get to get the whole one, too. Y'all, honestly, I don't think she know how happy I am about my Crocs. Honestly, I don't even care about the weight, y'all. I applied that pressure to get my Crocs, and guess what? Guess what? I got them! Y'all got my freaking Crocs! Like, let me show y'all, though. Hold on. Like, she did that. Like, the wrestle was worth the tassel was worth what the whatever. How y'all know how they say the tassel was worth the hassle? The pull up, the catch her lacking was worth it. Y'all, look at this. I don't even care that she burnt them Crocs no more. Skip them Crocs. Y'all, look at this. Dariana, if I ain't never thanked you before, I'm thanking you now. Baby girl, you did that. You did this. You did this. Now let's get into it, y'all. Look. Y'all look. So, boom. Y'all remember how I had them first Croc slides, them plain purple ones, and they just had Crocs on the side, and they was cute. You know, they was cute for the time being. But look at these. Look at these. Like, they got the fur. What's these little prints? These look like some little animals or some little witches with stars and stuff. I don't know, but the little Croc sign right here, super cute, giving everything it's supposed to give. Y'all, watch this. I put my feet in them, y'all. Ding! Look, y'all. So, boom. That's only one pair. Look at this. Another. If you know me, you know I'm in my brown, beige, tan theme right now. Like, I've been wearing the browns off the tans, off the off-white. Look. More grease. Yeeky. What? You did that. You did. She got my size 7, y'all. And she didn't even half step. She didn't half step. Wait, hold on. Let me finish showing y'all. Hold on. Look. Y'all know how I had the black one with this type of print? Yinky took it upon herself to get these ones with the nice print of the gray. Who is that? Is that Bubby? Who won the game? Hold on, Deontay. I'm gonna get on in 2 seconds. I'm filming a video. That was Deontay, y'all. Anywho, Yinky, big shout out. You remember my other ones that you burnt, and you got some kind of like it. And I ain't gonna lie, these ones shitting on them. You did that. Y'all, if you know me, I wear black 24/7. Y'all, I had these and we went canoeing and I no longer had them. Y'all, my shoes was literally in the lake. I left them in the lake. I was over it. I was over all the shenanigans of y'all. Dariana, I don't know if she remembered that or not and just wanted to give me some black ones, but she did that. She did that. And y'all, she did not have step. She did not have step knee. She did not have step knee. Y'all, fur. If you know me, I like fur. I don't care whether, no, my feet don't stink, no, they don't get sweaty because I put powder in my socks in the summer if I wear Crocs with the fur in it. Dariana. Y'all, I'm not done. That's the thing. I'm not done. It don't stop. It keep going. And it don't stop. It keep going. Anywho, another one. Another pair. Another pair. Y'all, it's like it's a story behind every pair. Like, it's a story behind every pair. Like, y'all, so when I was in the store, right, for her birthday, I was just spoiling Dariana because I like when she gets spoiled on her birthday and things like that, right? So I was in this store, JD's, I think it's called. No, I was in some store in Willowbrook Mall, and I was buying Yankee a whole bunch of things, right? And I came across a pair of white Crocs with gray fur in the inside, right? And when I brought them to the register, the girl was like, "It's crazy. I was just watching your video. What do we do?" I'm like, "You what?" She's like, ain't Binky's birthday coming up?" I'm like, "Yeah, that's why I'm here right now." She was like, "These for her?" And I had these at the register. I'm like, "Yeah, they for her." And she was like, "How you buying her some Crocs and she burned all yours and she ain't get you no new ones yet?" And I'm like, "See, you right. You absolutely right." And I put them Crocs back, y'all. And I told Yankee that story. And look. She got it for me. She got it for me instead, y'all. Because you know what? I'm like, okay. And the thing is, I'm not done. This is a lot. This is like a lot. Like, this is a lot, y'all. I'm not done. Look. Watch this. The goldies. The goldies off the fur. You did so good. You literally did so. Hold on. Yankee, like, you literally did so freaking good. Like, look at these, y'all. Like, she know I love the fur. She only got me one pair with no fur, and that's the ones I like without fur. Goldie, did I call these goldies, y'all? Like, she didn't stop. Y'all, she even got me. Not only did she give me the ones with fur, the Croc slides with fur, the black one. Y'all, she took it upon herself to give me the thickums. You can dress these, dude. Look at the back. Y'all, don't play with that girl. Dariana is a stalliana. She is a Croc stalliana. She knows what to do when it comes to getting Crocs. And I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I never saw Dariana buy a pair of Crocs a day in my life, so I really thought she was gonna go in there and buy me some bull Crocs that she thought was cute, but no, I would hate. And she did not do that. Dariana, you did not disappoint. Y'all, thing is, I'm not done. I saved the best for last. Look at these. So much grease on the floor. So, it's giving. What's the kid say? Area something. Look at this. Look at this Crocs on. Look, Dariana. I'm throwing these on today. Y'all, not only that, she got me Crocs, socks. She got, bro, like, she is not to be messed with. Like, ain't nobody better than gifting Crocs than Dariana. Look at these, blue. She know my color. She know my color. Look at this. This pink so hard off the all black Crocs or off these. Look at this. Grease. Yes, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Look at this. Look at this. She don't stop. She keep going. Bro. Not only did she replace him with my Crocs, he replaced me with Croc socks. And then look at this, y'all. This is my last thing. I swear to God, I'm done. This is my last thing. Where did it go? Where did it go, y'all? I really need to show y'all this, and I swear I'm done. This is appreciation to Dariana. This is definitely an appreciation to Dariana. Look at this, y'all. These go on the Crocs. You know I'm putting it on the black one. The black and white one. Ball, ball. Dude. So, let me show y'all all at one time how good they look. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm so, like, if happy was a word right now, I mean, happy is a word. If happy was a person, it'll be me. It would definitely be me, and I would not hold y'all. Look at this. Let me show y'all how good it look, and I swear I'm gonna close this.
Honestly,
out.
This might be my 50th time saying it.
Honestly, this might be my 50th time saying it, but it was worth the wait. It was worth the wait. It was worth the wait. Dariana, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'll never catch you lacking again. But if it come down to it, I will. And will. Anywho, y'all, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to continue to vibe with your girl P. And make sure you go check out Dariana's vlog on when she surprised me with my Crocs. Because this situation, baby, we gone.